There's your pretty bike, sir, and your mama's bug. There's your colored TV set, and your impressive bed. There's your little baby girl, you're almost like you had. Such a pretty dress, miss, such a graceful walk. But with femininity, authoritative talk. There's your nanny's condiment, treats you like a queen. All your little secrets kept, your reputation's clean. The proper ornaments of life. Satisfaction, satisfaction, dedication, and intellectual education. There's your pendant pie, sir. There's your hat and gloves. There's your pretty wife, sir, whom you almost love. There's your colored TV set, and your impressive bed. There's your little baby girl, you're almost like you had.
Behind the countenance, what's behind the lace? What is in your mind and heart that's hidden by your face?
Behind the ornaments in your life.
Hi, Uber. Not so good, Charlie. My back's going out. I got my feet cut early. The job's the same. So is the boss. He's still a big ass. My wallet got lost. My wife's sick in bed. She's so working well. All these kids today have gone to hell. And all that government paperwork caught up with me. Had to hire a bean count. I don't know if the chicken or the eggs complain, but all things consider, I guess I can't complain. What's your upstart, I said? Well, yeah, I know. Gotta tell you that my landlord's a cop, my neighbor's insane, but all things consider, I guess I can't complain.
Out on the water, where the sailing men all go, the water's high, all of this wind low. Out on the water, where the sailing men all go, the water's high, all of this wind low.
You know what Bert Charlie said? You don't have to. Sometimes life's a big game, I had some choose. Things may go wrong, but you gotta stand tall. Well, I know what I said, well, that ain't all. My hair's falling out, growth leaks, my brains, but all things consider, I guess I can't complain.
Out on the water, where the sailing men all go, the water's high, all of this wind low.
You know what, Bert Charlie said? You're a real loser. So I'll see you next week if you live till then. Just walk down the sidewalk, 10 floors up, 2 men walking to a horse, just the right time. That makes me right, flat work, I've done. As the crowd gathered around and asked, what was his name? Could it be the chicken? Would it be the egg to win? Well, the only thing I heard was that all things considered, but he couldn't complain. So if you're a loser in life, your gun's out of ammo, just remember the story of Bert and the cow. Because if you can't scream at home, you're clean out of someone may have planned for you a new music lesson, keep your eyes to the sky. It could be a brand name, remember all things considered, you really can't complain.
Thank you. Oh.